scared. Alright, hello? Hello? Talk? I don't think they can pick up you, but they can hear me. At least they should. Just make sure. Yeah, they hear me. They hear me, but they can't hear you. I don't know why. I got a route too. What do sewing kits break into? So I should keep them. So you should keep the, Alright. We need gears. So you took my salvaged ice pick, huh? No, you're good. Mine has a skin. Don't make it. Yo, what's up, guys? Hopefully you guys are enjoying the stream. Thank you all for coming out and joining the stream. Suit, damn it. Forgot. I'm all the way back to the base. Yeah. We got one viewer, one poor soul. Ooh, we got a guy here. I got a guy here, looks like he has gear. I'm gonna push him. Do we have a gun in this place? I'm here. Pretty sure he heard that, or he just ran by. Go check. All right, well, he just disappeared. Thank you. salvage board. It's all good. Killed a bear and I had to pick it up with the salvage sword. Ooh, I see the guy running to the right. Come. That's you? That neared you? No pumpies come with buckshots. Yeah. Six slugs and six buckshots. So in case something happens, I'll switch to slugs. Or should I start off with slugs? Okay. Ready to go out when you are. Let me just depot everything I have. Oh, no. Cancel the hoodies and drop me the cloth. I'll make you us the hoodie. Alright, what else? You want a hide poncho? No. Hoodie, pants, what else? Gloves? You want gloves? Not have road signs? I'm hurting. Go take your jacket. Take your jacket.
Sure, I'll take it.
You know you need it. Take that.
What is it? Two? Oh. You guys are pretty cool. Guys, I hear I have a heart a home warming gift. Here you go. Here. There you go.
Beautiful.
Happy birthday. A boonie hat. Dude, we should just door camp the shit out of him and get him out of here. What do you think? I think we should just get them out of here because I mean they are neighbors and it is a solo duo, so I mean I'm gonna wait till they make a lock and then I'm gonna make the key for it real quick. I was going to, yeah. bear. If you guys want the bear. I put the code in. Yo, I put... I swear to God. Yeah. Go look. Yeah, it's 10:50.
You guys took our code?
What?
Nah, I'll give it back. I'm not gonna be a dick like that. I'm sorry. Nah, I got you. There you go.
Just a little troll.
I'm playing with you guys. I'm sorry.
We just had to troll you a little bit.
It's awesome. Oh my God. one. Oh yeah. Just to be safe. No, just add one. Just add one to both numbers. You know what I mean? Got it. I don't think it's that big of a deal, but just in case. God, that was such a troll. As soon as I heard the ka-chink, I clicked it. I like power plant. I got my slugs in, so if we see somebody... Boom. Chaka Laka. You want me to make two sleeping bags? I only have enough for one. Fuck. I'll make you one. I got enough now. My name is... No. My number is... Where are you at? I'm on the road. Oh, you're going back to the base? Oh no. I have wood armor. Alright, yeah, here's a sleeping bag for you. I'm gonna drop this shit over here. And then when you grow up, you realize how scary it really is. Yeah. I'm not going near to this bit. These bases right here to the left. Is it hard to do? Alright, this is an active base right here. Really? At all, it's not gonna be hard to get at all.
Go on.
Alright guys, here we go. We're gonna embark on these.
Let's go on a supply run. Just grab like a tool and then let's go. I'm just gonna grab a hatchet and we're gonna go on a supply run.
Is that the front door?
Whoa, what happened?
Downed one. Oh, I hit him. Help me. I'm hit. I'm hit with a hatchet. Behind me. He was. Oh, he ran. He's probably going to call like those other guys over there. I'm getting out of here, dude. Let's get out of here. Let's go, because we came here for a reason. I don't want this metal hatchet. I don't have one either. Yeah, do you want a bucket helmet? I got it off the guy here. So is the helmet I'm wearing, right? What about my jacket? Buckshots in.
What?
Oh my god. I love him. Snuggies. I have one. Checking up here. I got gears. I have 28 rad protection. Understand though, 27 rads. Here, come up here. Come out to this one. Or come up one of them. And we'll just chill overnight. Yeah, I know. And it's, I was just about to say that. And they look. Yeah. Can you hear me pull out the shotgun? It's quiet. Come down, crouch down. We've only dropped 88 frames so far. It's actually really good. I'm right here. careful. Rifle body. Alright, let's depot it. I'm depoting this. Or do you want to keep it? Keep looking. Might as well get components on my back. Yeah, that's their furnace, dude. They're talking to people over there. No, but is there a roof on all of it? Okay, that's all I wanted. Yeah. Way back in the day. Yeah, no one did. They're apparently doing that with bullets too. They're gonna make bullets real quick to make. I guess that's true. They are pretty quick. Yeah, they used to be 20. Maybe they already did it then. Why is this unlocked? Oh my god. No, we had two doors. Cock in my mouth. There you go. That was what she said. Thank you. make one box, an entire large box, for a rifle body. I know, but when we expand. Alright, let's head out. Oh, yeah, okay. Give me a minute. Last two? Yeah. Okay. I locked it. Oh, I accidentally clicked it. We have to change it again. Alright, I'm gonna message you this one, alright? Oh shit, yeah, you unlock it. Change lock code. Where's that one? Oh, you have to lock it. Lock it. GDM it. This is the inner door. That's the inner door code. Alright, let's roll. I don't have enough arrows just to shoot around. I don't have anything to harvest it with. That's my middle name. Yeah, you should sub to me on YouTube. Alright, I will. 1 second. Not right now. Wait till we get back. Deca pause. Oh. Just letting you know I'm streaming if you wanna check that out. See how horribly laggy it probably is. Oh, it destroys your internet. Oh, I watch and play. Ooh, yo, I have 250 cloth on me. Yeah. Oh shit, yo, let's go. Where you at? Oh. Who's getting raided? Let me just sit back and just watch. Ooh, that's an LR. Oh my god, I want that so bad. Yeah. There can only be two people. Alright, just chill back. Alright, where you at? Yeah, I know. They broke the ladder hatch. I'm right here next to it. Well, no, I'm down by a bush. Oh, I'm gonna get shot at. Down me. Yo, good kill, bro. Good kill. I hit the one. They both had M2s. It's fucking gay. M92s. Are you still alive? This is me, naked, pushing up on the base. Because I had my sleeping bag, remember? I'm gonna wait for them to run away and I'm gonna salvage whatever they didn't get. Yeah, yeah. They're breaking something. Yeah, but that doesn't make sense anymore. Because it drops bags and bags, they don't despawn. True, true. Alright, if you want to start shooting at them so they start going towards you. I'm just going to sit here. Are you dead? No. Some guys pushing with a mace, left side. Hey, that's my gun. Know how much ammo they have.
It's
come here. Drop down. Drop down here.
They're talking. They're talking.
Drop down.
Dude, are they running?
Dude, come here. Drop down. Right now. They're gonna...
Pushing me? Oh. Where? No, don't come down to me. One coming behind you. He just came out of the space.
You guys didn't get all the loot.
Comes you.
Yeah.
You went
you went the wrong way.
Ah, you went the wrong way. Oh, bitch, we went the wrong way.
Again, bitch. The, you guys didn't go in the main.
Yeah, come down. Yeah, come down. Yeah,
fuck you.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna tell you because I feel bad for you guys for not giving you all the loot.
He's pushing you. He's pushing you on top of the rock. Okay, I just want to let you know. Yeah, now's the time you want to engage. Dead, full dead. He literally just walked, turned, headshot me. No, please. Yeah, dude, there's nothing in here. They got Urtin. Yeah, no. Fuck, I fell in. Alright, well, this base. I have 8,000 metal on me. Yeah, they're like the base they were raiding. No. Please let me out.
Hello.
Please. Oh, no, it's me, it's me, it's me. Is there someone else up there?
What is this? Do you guys need me to... You guys want me to give you where the loot is or not? It's in
here,
this
here,
right here.
Here, here, take this right here. Where you at, where you at?
Who's
don't
this in
throw
here?
It. Don't throw it.
I need to take the metal,
right? Frosty.
Alright, ready? They're gonna try pushing you in again. Alright, ready? And then take this. There you go. Watch out, he's coming out again. So watch out, he's coming out again. Oh, this guy's boosting me out. Thank you. Alright, let me go loot my body real quick, see if they left anything. I already did, I checked all of it. Yeah, we do. I can make a salvaged hatch. And they get 100 a hit. Gain anything. That's true. And I got these clothings, these stylish clothings. I should have kept the neighbor's luck and told him to give us stuff for it. Salvage, being crafted right now, my dude. like this skin. Shut up. I don't want to count it bad. People watching, what's up guys? How you guys doing? Thank you guys for coming out and joining the stream. If you guys are enjoying the stream, make sure you guys do hit that subscribe button. I'm gonna be trying to stream every night from now on. Yo, stop. Guy.
Don't shoot guys, it's me.
Okay. Do you guys have a building plan? Do they have a tool cupboard down? Are you sure? I wish the low leveling up system was in here. Because the amount I farm.
Oh my gosh, it's sexy. Thank you. I appreciate you.
It's called honeycombing.
No, I think we should redecorate this part right here. This part needs to be redecorated. Yeah, that doesn't need to be there. I like the design on this.
Dude, come here. Wait, Mr. Black, dude. Come here real quick. Look, you can play Limbo. Ready?
Bro, that's amazing.
Yeah, right?
Your head touch, because you're black, sorry.
You can touch because...
Oh, sorry. I see the roof I can't help you with. Alright, yo, come on. Oh, we got company.
Why you gotta do this to me, man? The roof really blocks out the sun. I like it.
Alright, come on. I got some wood on me. We won't have to mine wood for a little bit. How much wood do you think we got?
I have no idea.
I'm sorry, I disappointed, Father. 8K. As it like hurts the box underneath it. Alright, we're about to go node mining. What? Sorry. All right, ready? Helicopter. What? They took it off. If you're taking the guns off, I'm part of it both. Yo, if I fucking get shot, all I have on me is a salvage hat and a salvage pick. No, just circling around and coming back to me. Oh, what? Oh, the hoodie. Like a $50 hoodie that I got for $5. someone here with me? Is it you? Oh my god, P250, what the fuck, dude? Oh my god. Yeah, who was that? The neighbor? Oh, so it was the neighbor. I'm right there. Where you at? Should be a shit ton of components too. Where you at? Where you at? I got where I died. A heli's coming. A game that's almost kind of realistic. Right. Go here, drop your crossbow real quick. I'm gonna put my skin on. Go here. Oh, here, I'll repair it for you. Quick. Oh, in there. What? Mm-hmm. Alright, here, come to me. Okay. Get it. Alright, let's go check out. Wait, oh, take. What? Why are you getting shot at? Ow! Hurt the base. Did. Oh my god. 2,000 cooked sulfur. Ten metal pipes. 96 high qual cooked. Yeah, I'm from. Oh, okay. But now what's in the last one? Are you here?
saw a heli picking on you, man. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good, bro. Oh, yo, come on, bro. Pick me up. It's Frosty.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I got
it. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
God damn it, Frosty.
Oh, you're good. You're good. You scared the fuck out of me. God. Yo, dude, we just.
You have so many.
Someone's coming. Watch out.
That's my. That's me. We're good.
He's on top?
Your body in here. In your honeycomb.
Who else is this?
That's my friend.
Oh, it's his friend.
It's my friend.
Oh, that's, what's his name's body? Oh, we just helicopter raided this base.
Eager.
Oh my god. Oh my god, so much sulfur, dude. I have 4K cooked sulfur alone. That's just cooked. I got. Oh, you got the metal? I got 1,000 cooked metal just out of the furnaces. Yo, I'm beyond proud of you. So many sewing kits. See that? Got, what was it? 35? Yo, 251 scrap. Hey. Use up my. Yeah, I know, I saw. I'm just trying to, like, pick out what I need. And we can easy jump out off the top of the furnace. The springs. And the gear. You want to get the semi-auto bodies? I'm ready to rock and roll. I got a full invent. Never mind, I can hold them. That was the... Yo, I'm gonna edit that and make a video. Easiest way to raid. Yo, let's make this our furnace base now, cause I'm gonna clear authent. Alright, authorize. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh my god, dude. No way. Holy shit, dude. We just helicopter raided fucking. Oh my god, dude, that is the greatest. What? No, there's two people watching now. Dude, that was insane. I didn't think helicopters did damage to buildings anymore, but I guess they do. I know for a little bit they didn't, unless you were in your building proof. It wouldn't. Oh, okay, yeah. Oh my goodness, dude. That is insane. You should see the stuff I have on me. Well, do you want to make second floor loot room? And we'll just have it, like, disguised as, like, we're not using it. No, never mind, you already have it walled off. I got 3 metal springs out of that. 13 metal pipes. And a lot of metal. Let's put all, like, charcoal and stuff out there. Stuff that we don't necessarily need. Thank you. And I have it all on record. You're getting shot at. Are you ready to see this? Right. Tanks go for. Like when you, metal frags? Yeah. Those whatchamacallit. Oh, you mean metal frags? Yeah, how'd you know? I speak stupid. What time is it? 2:00? I got 2 more hours to play. Good up there. Okay. Next time a heli comes, we're gonna do that again. We're gonna find another base and just do that again with. Just gotta make sure there's a ladder hatch on top and we'll just go to the ladder hatch. Cause that broke like instantly. Two rocket barrage. I do not mind living next to the money thing outpost. I like to go to the scrapper thing. How did you know? That's what I was gonna say. You must have took the word right out of me. That guy has a really good shot with the P2. Okay. You have the roof and everything on it? Do you have the roof? Alright, if you want to make that roof out of metal, Craig, that would be good. I'll be coming back with a decent amount of metal frag. Pretty sure we can make an AK right now. Or a bolty, whatever one you want. I'd want to go one more higher and then make armored window bars. One rad town run, I come back with 767 metal. Sheet metal. I don't think I've ever needed to use one. Like what? Oh. Nuh-uh. For heavy armor? No. Make a semi-auto rifle. I'm making a semi-auto rifle because I'm making it out of the stuff I just came back with. So we're not losing anything. I got another CCTV. Get out there. Said you get out there. Same codes that I sent you on. Two doors that go into the middle over here are both armored now. such a weird setup, but I like it. What? Yeah. Yeah. That. You want me to make you a semi-auto rifle? Trying to hit the Can you jump down? You? I know. I'm not shooting anything. What'd you say? Running up there. Hit me. Alright, dude, we're gonna have to kill him soon, you know that, right? Solo duo tree. It's a solo duo, dude. What's the combination for the ladder? Okay. Solo duo, dude. We're not supposed to be part. It says no group. It says no allies at all. Alliances at all. Love it. I'm just letting you know. and I want to. I really appreciate them.
Because they have P2s, which means they have stuff.
What? Can't see. Oh yeah, they can. Well, I just checked it out. It's whatever. I don't care. I don't think they are. There's only one person watching, and I'm pretty sure it's me. Because there's no way they would know what my Twitch is, because it's not even my name. I didn't tell them to check out my Twitch. Over in the far box, far right box. Oh. I wanna kill them before they get too big. Scary. It can't break. Shit. That's so. Shot at. I acquired taste for some vanilla in pink. Yep. Oh my god. This is the most beautiful bolty I've ever seen in my life. Yeah. Up. gotta give me 30 seconds. Making ammo. No, wait. Wait, they're hitting a note. Second. Is that our neighbor? I heard her. Alright, 10 seconds. Oh my god, that's so fucking. Oh my god, this is never leaving the base. I'm letting you know that now. Never leaving the base. Gorgeous, dude. Why'd you shoot at them? Oh. You see what he did? He walked around the turn and was like... I got my simple handmade... Yo, I'm so pretty to fuck. What? Alright, I'm gonna, I'm gonna build a roof over here. This is gonna be our top one. Oh, you put a, Alright. Should I go make two more ladder hatches then? Okay. Oh wait, no, do you mind? Because I'm crafting, 168 crafts of gunpowder. I fucking love how far we've come. Making the ladder. How long have I been playing? You're paying. Mine's one. Go easy. Naked. I don't want to go. I'm helping. No. Oh my god, no, not that. I'm still making 5.56 now. We have 122. Oh, yeah, okay, you're funny. True, I'm right back and getting a drink. I'm back. What? I forgot my gallon of iced tea was next to me. Same code as original or what I sent you? The what? The OG. Oh. I thought I meant, like, original gangster Mudbone. Alright, we need metal to get these window bars. 25. I think. We're gonna find out real quick. 25. How much gunpowder are we gonna need? How much gunpowder do we need for 8 satchels? There's no way we're gonna have enough. It's gonna be about 2K. I think it's gonna be about 2K. What the fuck are you talking about? Satchel is 4 bean cans. You do 60 times 4. Thirty-two times eight. 16, 24. Yeah, it'd be about 2,600, maybe 2,700. We're up there. We're at 2,300. That's what we have right now. That's it. Yeah. 60 times. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Never mind. I was thinking 80. Yeah, never mind, never mind. That was my fault. Putting what? Yeah, please put that away. Don't come out with that. We need, we need a large furnace. Yeah, we can get inside of one of their honeycombs and do the same thing. little boy named Mark. He was gay. Yeah. Right. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. But we're gonna, what hopefully I'm gonna do. I don't work Sundays, so I'm playing a shit ton tomorrow night. Oh my god. You have a what? Oh. You can't just be normal and not go to one. Is this you next to me? Oh, yo, I don't know why I was so terrified it wasn't you. What? Oh. I got two more gears. Oh, it gives you 3 tarp and a sewing kit? Yo, that 3 tarp is 150 cloth. Damn! Hey, you can never have too much cloth. I beg to differ. Million cloth. I have 1 million cloth right now. Got my 1 million cloth storage bin. Yeah, I have to. You have to see this salvage. I don't think. Nah, I'm not. Fuck are you? Check out this skin. Look at this bad boy. I just dropped it for you. It's so big. Can you break this mining quarry? I think you can. Here, drop me my salvage that I made. I love how big the picture of it is. I know, I got it. One way over there. I have so much shit on me. I can make you arrows, I can. Being rough. Oh, we need a wall off the top of this base. So no one else can take it. You're like best friends with this guy. Did he like shipwreck? I would've. What? I'm home alone. Oh. Get rad. Are you getting rad? Oh, here, you need. Here. They're right behind you. Hey, what are you. Why'd you just run by this? There's a. What's the bolt hole? Alright, there you go. Am I real visible? Alright, let me test my luck again. Yo, what the hell? Oh my god, I thought. Oh my god, you made me shit my. I thought someone opened the door to like sneak out on us. Oh my god. Hey, tech crash. Not at all. Needed to make C4. Definitely not gonna stay bad. I'm gonna go check this tower up. Was it full moon tonight? It looks like. Mad fuck. I'm gonna come up. Yeah, that's where I'm at. You get fucking rad. My god, dude. You have a torch on? I'm climbing up the big, stupid thingy. Really? No fucking box? Are you fucking kidding me? Someone was literally just here. Cause there's no boxes up here either. I doubt it. Why would they stay nighttime so they can get away? Check. Alright, you ready? we're gonna go underground. See if he's gonna be anywhere, it would be in here. All the way up on here. Ooh, hello. Tech crash. Oh, is there more? I have one rad. I'm getting rads up here. I have a piece of paper if you want it. Okay. Where are you? Wait. You got way too far ahead. Can we depot this first? First base. I'm checking this real quick. Ooh, there is one. And spring! I'm confused. Where you at? I don't see you anything. Running the way you told me to run. I'm on top of a falling cart. Alright, is it on the other side that we have to go to? Just meet you over there. Yeah. Take a right. Jump check. I don't know if that was you or not. Just came off the wall. Here you Alright, so do you want to raid the neighbors before we get off? I think only one of them is going to bed. You don't have to. You can just sit up there and camp with the bolty. I'll run down and just throw the satchel with the shit. I used to do it all the time. Because I used to have a group of four. We used to think it was be funny to, like, friend with a couple people around us. And then we would get, like, 40 or, like, 50 rockets and just raid all of them at once. The one guy used to be, like, a decent YouTuber. I forget what his name is. But that's what he would make his content on. Raiding the friends. Yeah. Really? Yeah, dude. That's crazy. Yeah. He's a very cool guy. You know who Jacksepticeye is? My roommate's friend, she Skypes with him every night. Satchels, but when he wait, what'd you say to me? What do you mean? I'm raiding them no matter what. How do you spell his name? Yeah, I think it's how you spell it. I don't know. You gotta give me a minute. I'm crafting a lot of shit right now. You right here? God. Ow. No, this is the loot right here. This was their airlock, right here. Yeah, I know. This is their airlock. This and this. You really think they made another loot room? I mean, if you want, we can make a flamethrower. We can get, we could farm. We could real quick. All right, well, let's farm up real quick. Well, let's go get some, what are they called? No, not low grade, we need the other thingies. Oh, there's one over here. Yeah, we have two. You want to put a box at the top and put our bolty in it? Sure. Are you crafting one right now? Oh, here you go. I gotta grab my phone charger. Not sure. Do we not have any? I have there's 13 non-cooked right here. Bolty. We made a bolty and we made the scope for it. Scope's 50. Yeah. Oh, you said this is a roof camper's base. Oh, I'm like, alright. Sorry. Why is my phone not working? Yo, what? I got a new invite. Who added? Oh, D. Garcia. Say, my dude. I don't know. I know gears, I think, do. We have 14 high quality. I heard that too.
It was kind of cool.
You hear that? I'd be pissed if we got raided. What time is it there? So I have an hour. What? We don't even really know what they're used for. I think I do. I think they're used for what is it called? Workbenches. Repair bench? No. Five sheet metal for a research table. I already checked. Then what? Oh, yeah, that would make sense. Yeah, two sheet metal. Yeah, that's stupid. Yo, who the fuck is raiding? That's a lot of shit going on. Going up on the BS. Guys, if you guys did enjoy the stream, make sure you guys do hit that subs the button. What? Alright. Yeah, I'll be streaming all day tomorrow as well, so hopefully I'll see you guys out tomorrow. You guys have a good night.